He ladled the fondue, blowing on it until it cooled and dripped it onto my breasts. Though not scalding, the heat of it surprised me. No, Sebastian, don't! I'm a vegan, and that came from a cow! He smirked at this, licking the cheese off of his fingers in a way that made my mouth go dry. Moo for me, Clara. Moo for me, and I'll milk you. His words made me melt like the very cheese his company sold.